Hello guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we gonna talk about a fight that I really love. This is Charlie Zelenoff versus Sambo Russian. This guy is very strong. The Sambo Russian is very strong heavyweight fighter, and if he land a punch on you, he probably gonna knock you out. But he's pretty slow. So today we're gonna watch this fight together and see if Charlie win or Sambo Russian win this fight. So let's look at this. Here they start. Charlie look ready. Even the Sambo Russian look ready. Here we go. Look like Charlie Zelenoff want to kill this guy. Now they start. They miss. Miss. Charlie miss. Miss again. Miss. Sambo Russian land one, two. Sambo Russian. Charlie land one there. Miss. 2-1 here. Charlie. Buddy. Body punch there. 2-2 here. And it looks like there's some Russian guy doesn't want to fight here.
Sure, sure. I'll connect.
And he asks here. Charlie miss. Some Russian miss. That was a miss. Oh, that was a hard body punch from Charlie Zelenoff. The Sambo Russian missed because Charlie Zelenoff blocked that punch. They missed. Charlie landed a beautiful punch there. Two punches. Sambo Russian missed there. Sambo Russian looked like he wanted to give up now for real. Charlie landed a body punch there with a jab. I don't understand why Sambo Russian need to ask if he bleed. That happened in boxing, you know. And now they talk here. I don't know what they say, but did Charlie beat him? Yeah, this was a victory for Charlie Zelenoff. This was a good fight.